Hello friends, you watch my channel Anime Help TV 2, and in this video we talk about how you watch Demon Slayer Kimetsu no Yaiba anime series in best order. Because this series released some seasons, special episodes and also movies, all episodes released in different name and different year, that's make confusion for anime fan to understand the story and two anime fans confused to understand the order. So in this video explain the best pattern to watch this series. So explain everything in this video, so start my video. So first you start this series with season 1. The season 1 name is Demon Slayer Kimetsu no Yaiba. This season released April 6, 2019. This season have total 26 episodes. Every episode length is nearly 23 minutes, and also this season have total 8.55 rating. After watching the season 1, you watch first movie of this series. This movie name is Demon Slayer Kimetsu no Yaiba, the movie Manga Train. This movie released October 16, 2020. This movie length is total 1 hour and 56 minutes, and also this movie have total 8.67 rating and very popular and amazing movie, and two anime fans like this movie. After watching the first movie, you also watch some ONA episodes. These ONA episode name is Kimetsu Gayoko Monogastric Valentine Hin. This episode released February 14, 2021. There are total 4 episodes. Every episode length is 2 minutes. And also these episodes have total 6.70 rating. If you want to watch, you watch, otherwise you also skip this episode. After watching this, you watch one special season. This season name is Demon Slayer Kimetsu no Yaiba Manga Train Arc. This season released October 10, 2021. This season have total 7 episodes. Every episode length is nearly 24 minutes. And also this season have total 8.39 rating. This season full base of first movie. If you already watched the first movie of Demon Slayer, you easily skip this season because this movie have fully recap of the first movie. So if you skip, it's not affect the story. After watching this, you watch the official second season. This season name is Demon Slayer Kimetsu no Yaiba Entertainment District Arc. This season released December 5, 2021. This season have total 11 episodes. Every episode length is nearly 26 minutes, and also this season have total 8.89 rating and most popular and amazing season in this series. After watching the second season, very soon you watch the season 3. This season name is Demon Slayer Kimetsu no Yaiba Swordsmith Village Arc. This season released 2023, but at the moment there are no official releasing date of this series. So when it's released, I give the proper update on my channel. All episodes available in English sub and English dub, and all kind of websites, all free and prime website, and you easily find on Netflix too. So if you find any kind of problem, you write in comment. I try to help you in the best way. So please like, subscribe my channel for more latest anime updates, and thank you to watch my video.